Aikido is not a matter of merely acquiring physical strength or technique. Its founder, Morihei Ueshiba, conceived of his art as a discipline for purification of the self and as a means for converting the sword into a life-giving instrument. For Ueshiba O Sensei, the techniques of Aiki represent an expression of divine will. This is the key to understanding Aikido's deeper purpose beyond self-defense. In its larger sense, it is a path leading to the merging of man's spirit with the workings of the universe. Ourselves with the universe by purifying ourselves and harmonizing with the movement of the universe. For those who master the secrets of Aikido, the universe lies within. Thus may I say, I who am the universe.